without a doubt, we're out there planting food plots, most of us, specifically to help the whitetail's health, while draw them to specific locations. By drawing them to these specific locations, we can utilize this to our advantage, obviously, with hunting. The more that we can, within reason, the more we can dictate movement to whitetails, you know what? The easier our easier and more effective our management practices and hunting practices are.